Hey everybody, welcome back. Tis I, BogMod. Playing more E9. As I am wont to do. That's the one awkward part about this is you don't always catch the for lack of a better term, the wall. Fine, but I think it is time now to advance the plot.
Crimson wine.
Into the groaning grotto. This rapper has been here since the Hundred Years' War, right? Pretty clean down here, apparently. I don't know, it doesn't look that clean. I'm gonna keep this tidy. And had it, so it's a stronghold in case of a revolt. To the victors go the spoils. What manner of roar was it you heard? Yep, I hear it. The vague roaring noise. My lowering of the sound effects probably means it doesn't show up much. Oh! I'm loving the music though. Now I'm okay with them being like, alright, we got some cave grottos and all that. But I'm less sure about this whole there are bottomless chasms underneath the city. That seems a little like there's a way up there. Alright, let's go take this side route.
Appears to be damaged.
Time for my gift to shine.
Smash.
I think there's something here.
Got some copper. Oh, I see a butt cannon spider over there.
Stronger than ever. Drop
it. Oh, it's got tiny butt cannons. So lumber. Alright. What? Up, 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 up. It's hard to tell sometimes which are the ones that you can smash, those things you can't.
I leveled up.
Good for you, little cat. Let's take this path first, since it apparently will lead towards a event thing. Ooh, hello. Hello.
Stop gawking and get a move on.
All right, I like it. Fancy little deposits and things like that. Always neat.
Something's there.
Plus, I mean, there's loot for me. And I'm always a fan of loot. Oh, hello.
Hey, some treasure.
Take what? Take!
Luckily, you know, all the smashing of support pillars underground. It's fine.
A treasure chest.
Ooh, the sturdy grimoire acquired. Teaches the Raging Bull Grand Slam.
These chambers must be ancient. The whole place is falling apart.
I'll smash through everything that gets in our way.
You seem to be enjoying yourself, Yuffa.
She likes to break things.
Where you go?
I think there's something here.
Which I mean is fine.
Something's there.
Drop it!
I think there's something here.
I think so too.
Get over right there.
Not too shabby.
Stronger than ever.
Alright, well, let's not miss out on any of these treasures.
still.
A yellow shawl. Death to the butt spiders.
Amazing.
Hey, some treasure.
Terms of spars, we do need those. They're important for expanding our magical doodads. When we do the Monstrum Nox battles.
What do you think? I look
or Grimold Nox battles, that's the word.
Something's there.
Okay. So that is in fact a proper and full dead end. I think. Yeah, that looks dead endy. Yep, big ol' open area. Something the matter, Anemone? Anemona? Some time. Are we inside the city? Somewhere around the cliffs near the prison by now. Ah, of course. Everything leads back to that prison, doesn't it? Some sort of monster in the prison? The plot thickens.
Look! What a beautiful view!
Oh, the city looks tiny from here. Except your house, Krisha. It's huge!
Something's there. Something's there.
Oh, I forgot to use that much during when I was inside. I might have missed out on some details. I'll check a guide later.
I have leveled up.
I think there's something here.
What? Hello, treasure hiding in the walls. Tiger claw. Oh, that's probably an equipment. No?
Something's
Get back!
Get
Where
back!
Are you going?
Get back! Oh, yeah!
Get back here.
Get back!
Get back!
Stronger than ever!
So, I do have a general kind of rule. As long as, if you kill everything once, you should be good on levels. If they've paced out things correctly. Hello. That's a horrible looking thing.
Where you go? It's over.
Secto cannon. Alright, well yeah, it does have cannons of the Secto variety. Stab its butt.
Keep coming.
That's fine, they're chumps. Level 36. Alright, so we're at the right level to kill this guy. But very tanky. Oh, there's a question. No, I think I can do more damage by using my abilities to stab it. Though the occasional smashing of these should be important. Dead.
Help!
yards to... And almost dead. Just a very tanky boss. Nothing too crazy about it. I'm a little surprised nothing has come out of its butt that I've been able to see very much of. I've been right back there. We should have been able to see all the butt stuff. And that is a very wiggly butt. And come on! Yeah! Kill the giant butt monster! Alright! Well, mission accomplished. And now we can get inside the prison itself, I bet. Which means perhaps it's time for a little breaky break. Yes. I think we'll take a break here, and we'll come back, and we will we'll see what else is in this. Well, I guess we'll get, see what new revelations in the prison will come onto. You're a tough one, aren't you? Bye, everybody.